not be tolerated in the presidential metro. Warning, due to a major security breach, this system is on code red alert status. Prepare for security check. Attempting to identify local access user. Identification failed. This access point is restricted only to authorized personnel. Please identify yourself. Identity verified. Welcome. How may I assist you today? Status reports for the presidential metro system and the current security status are available, as well as a self-status report on my own system. Outer doors to the surface are no longer secured, and external security defenses are down. There is a major breach in the southeast tunnels, and security units are currently handling the situation. This complex has sustained catastrophic damage and is only functioning at 22% of its full capability. The main fuse for the power relay in the Adams Air Force Base tunnel has been forcibly removed, damaging the system. Maintenance on this system is currently impossible due to the security breach. I am currently functioning at 78% capacity, which is well within acceptable operating parameters. The following systems are non-operative or damaged. Surface visual systems and communications uplink to White House and Police Department. There is additional partial damage to my internal sensing devices and numerous severed data lines. System ready. Information is available on access to the train line to Adams Air Force Base is currently impossible due to a security breach in the southeast tunnels. The breach has caused damage to the train line as well, and it must be repaired before it can be utilized. The last recorded person to use that line was approximately 200 years and 8 months ago. The tunnel and active train car have been sealed for safety ever since catastrophic damage to this facility was detected. My apologies, I have no record of Enclave in my memory array. Information. Internal visual sensing equipment is detecting numerous unidentified persons in the southeast tunnels area. The individuals have damaged metro equipment and refused dialogue with our security units. In accordance with U.S. Security Statute A567/B, the use of deadly force has been authorized. My apologies. My sensing equipment in that area must be damaged. My equipment indicates the persons possess no internal body heat and are emitting lethal levels of radiation. This system is able to command a large number of mechanized security units. So far, 22% of these robotic units have been depleted on the breach. one of the main power relays for the Adams Air Force Base. I have a replacement part on our main Sentinel unit, but I cannot risk the repair until the breach is dealt with. Information is a... MARGO is an acronym for the Metro Authority Rapid Governmental Transit System. My primary function is to maintain security for the residential metro system and ensure the safety of all its passengers. I was installed and activated within the presidential metro on April 14th, 2065, and switched on at precisely 5:20 a.m. I have been carrying out this primary function since that inception date. While I am not privy to current or past events due to severance of my communications system, I am aware a situation must have occurred. However, as long as I am still able to function, my directive remains unchanged. I will amend my memory array with the information you have provided. That information appears congruous with the information you have already provided. However, such an event does not change my primary function. My core central processing and logic unit has many variables and opportunities for independent thought and learning. However, my primary function is paramount to any other function and must be followed until I am no longer able to perform the task. I appreciate your concern regarding this matter and have noted and filed it in my memory array. Negative. If the security breach is nullified, I will return to green status and allow the Sentinel unit to commence repairs. Logging out. Have a good day. Please access this workstation and identify yourself.
If someone finds this, please give this to my lover at La Maison Beauregard Hotel in East Georgetown. He'll want to hear what I have to say. My darling. They found me. I tried to get away. So we could be together once again. I know you risked your life to get it to me. Combing the ruins, avoiding the super mutants. All for me. It seems I shall never lay my eyes upon your gift. You'll have to keep it and remember me every time you see it. I'm so sorry, my darling. So sorry I've let you down. So many have died for this thing. So many hearts have been broken. Please remember, I'll always love you. You will be with me forever in my spirit. I'm